Hello everyone, I'm Rashmi Rao. I work for Chippersage organization, Chippersage Education Private Limited. So we have been associated with Deshpande Foundation for about 4 years, and they have helped a lot in collaborating with schools nearby, or be it the other organizations. With the help of them, we could actually get many schools, and the reach of Chippersage has increased. We are teaching spoken English in almost about 15 centers, wherein now students of 4th till 8th are able to talk basic English and also able to understand most of it. So the main idea of collaboration is to spread awareness of your organization, what your plan is, how you have to make it reach to n number of students or parents or whoever it is. Like for Chippersage, teaching English as a language is important. So how can you reach it to more and more people? This was the first time I attended Education Summit actually, and I really liked the concept, because we actually came across so many teachers of different organizations, different NGOs, and they had so many things to share. So you learn a lot from them, how exactly to implement our particular program in those schools. Also, it helps us to spread our programs, because when we put stalls, many of them came and asked what is Chippersage about, and they could actually spread the awareness about Chippersage to other people. So it was a great program, good knowledge sharing, and a great event.